A week later, as he's preparing to leave hospital, he receives a devastating call from his social worker.
It's a bit of a kick in the teeth, isn't it?
Mate, I'm being serious. I'm down in the canteen now. They sold all that apart. It's the only things they got left is bloody salad and broccoli.
God, that's crap. I wish I'd never bloody survived this operation now. Really do.